Allow me to introduce General Reinach, one of Hitler's finest. Now, as you can see, he's dead. Definitely dead, yes. Never mind. He can still be useful, which reminds me, the letter, please. Thank you. Dear Mr. Hitler.
Very soon you're going to be hearing about us. A lot. Therefore, allow me to make a formal introduction. We are the Raid Gang. Men and women drawn from every nation that would stand against you. And we've been given a mission.
We are going to steal every mark and pfennig you have.
Kick every goose step and ass we can find.
Make you a nation of widows.
And reduce your Reich to ashes.
Wait to get started. See you soon. Sincerely, Mrs. White.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Now, make sure that Mr. Hitler gets this message before dawn. Okay, here we are. Excellent! This is going to be fun.
Hello and happy Sunday. Welcome to Raid World War II. Available now on Xbox for $39.99. Hello, Jizzle. Hello, John. Let's check out this game and I'll send you that later. Buttons, buttons, buttons. Alright, Raid World War II has 50 achievements for the 1000 gamer score. Let's try online, see what happens. Hello, Cadillac.
Ah, hello. Now, I'm Control, so listen carefully, please. The situation is this. Hitler is winning. So, we need
500 pets.
Measures. And you are those measures. You're the best, most capable killers we can find. Your skills are second to none. You're survivors, and you get the job done. And the job that we need doing is winning this war. Churchill has given us a mission. Attack the Reich any way we can. In short, set Europe ablaze, as it were. Our target, Hitler. That short ass crowd, this nasty Nazi friends and everything they stand for. We will be merciless. No rules. This isn't a gentleman's war. Blast their trains, blow their bridges, burn the enemy alive.
Hello, Angus Beef.
No,
Plague Road.
Father, don't expect fellows like
Olaha Vor.
Purely out of sense of duty. So if a little Nazi gold happens to go missing, no questions will be asked. History won't remember you, but your deeds will define it. Good luck.
Welcome to Raid. Thank you for the bit. Hey, that's fine. We'll be reconned. British, American, Russian, or German? Bomerka. Rivet 1, sure. Hello, Jordan. Oh god, what? Cadillac's good. He just woke up from a nap because he heard me streaming. You tried and hated it. Out of ammo.
Looks like company up ahead. Stay low, stay quiet.
The sound is like all gone. No ammo. What am I doing?
He's down.
All right, Angus, lurk away. Let's throw him in the fire. Or no, we have to throw him in the dumpster. Find.
Something about this lock. You think you're better than me, Mr. Lock? Is that what's going on?
Why, you little...
And that's that. Now to find a church. Guess I gotta find me a way inside. Almost there. Oh, come on.
Kill the Nazis, kill the Nazis. Out of ammo. What's falling?
Precision fire! Make a flee!
All right, that was weird. Was that the punter? I saw the... Oh, geez, talk about a limb. I watch football. I have football on. I saw the punter that went down. I think that was the Colts, though. I was also doing yard work and messing with my car.
supplies. I'll just lighten the load. Thank you very much. Huh. Well, I guess it's better than sleeping in a ditch. Well, more or less. I should get this place set up.
Ah, you've gotten the radio working. Excellent. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Mrs. White, and Control has asked me to supervise the RAID project. You can use this radio to contact other RAID operatives and join forces with them on missions. Likewise, they can use their radios to join you, should you choose to allow them. As well as helping you unwind between missions, this card table is ideal for perusing your collection of challenge and booster cards. Challenge cards can be used to make a mission harder, in return for increased rewards, while booster cards can be used to give you a temporary advantage against the enemy.
Temporary advantage.
You'll be able to recruit and switch between different raid members to take on missions. The more sartorially minded can also decide which outfits their operatives will wear.
Like, all this stuff is just sitting here waiting for me to set up.
The weapons bench is where you can upgrade your armaments, and importantly, where you'll choose your loadout before going on missions. Opportunities to misplace a little Nazi gold. If you do happen to come across some, you might want to consider using some of it to spruce up this place.
I can only watch the Rams game right now.
Ah!
Hello, horror.
When you're out in the field, be sure to keep a lookout for the dog tags of fallen Allied soldiers. Collecting them will allow us to inform their families of their fates. And don't worry, you'll be rewarded for your efforts.
Okay.
You've done well to get the camp set up. Now I suggest you get some rest before embarking on your first mission. Mrs. White.
Tutorial complete. I killed a few Nazis. Sorry, Boo. And no, Boo, I'm not calling you a Nazi.
Quite the collection, yeah.
Intercept a... Rob a train carrying gold, as it...
Frau Weid only had to mention gold, and you are assured of my interest in this raid. Couple it with getting to blow a bridge. I wish to get going now.
Now. Can't pick up anything.
Quicker, Kurgan, go quicker.
Okay, ready.
Let's do this.
Jeez, in the middle of... I've seen the enemies. Dude, I'm trying to... Get out of my way.
You heard me,
Where's my health? Okay, there it is. All cash cop first. Come on, move.
Precision fire.
Precision fire. It down. Bombs are dropping. Oh, that guy.
Over here. Better than nothing, only just.
Got a crowbar.
Not better than shit sandwich.
You can't shoot red barrels. Hey, go away. Where are you guys coming from? My health is like null. How do I heal? Where are they coming from? There's like no entrance there. How are they getting in? This game is weird. Alright, let's go upstairs.
Let's get this open. Have you considered picking the lock?
Hey, I'm down. Somebody come help me. Alright, teammates can revive. That's good.
Get ready to squash some shit birds. You hear this? Mine, you thrash 'em, fellas.
Oh, hurry up or reload! That's a lot of enemies. Oh, come on. Yes, I want to see how the melees were. Ooh, bombs are dropping. I know Mike.
Oh, what an idiot.
Evil Diary was good. Doesn't want me to go. Alright, we're placing dynamite. Now where do we go? Up. Where's the up? Didn't I see him just come down somewhere? Oh, nice. That's a decent game. It's interesting how it works. Oh, reload. Up there. How do I get up there? I mean, it's in the name, Ant Stream. How do I get up there?
Oh,
Gotta go way back up there now. I'm doing horrible. How's everyone's Sunday? I'm doing horrible in the game, not personally. How do I get up there?
Damn it, that flare is not a good sign. Get the flare out.
There's the ladder. Or stairs. Jeez. Oh, hello. I just woke up from my nap. 10 minutes before I went live. Where are we going? Wait for the train to arrive. How did that guy live through all that barrage of bullets? The train didn't fall. Oh, hello. Oh, geez, red. I'm down. Come on, team. No death save. What are they doing? Mission failed. Nap or would never. Alright, well with that, we're going to switch over to Power Wash Simulator.
Yep.
Now it's all loud again. This game's audio needs to be normalized. Anyway, I'll be right back after these messages.
Ah, hello. Allow me to introduce General Reinach, one of Hitler's finest. Now, as you can see, he's dead. Definitely dead. Yes, never mind. He can still be useful, which reminds me, the letter, please. Thank you. Dear Mr. Hitler.
Very soon you're going to be hearing about us. A lot. Therefore, allow me to make a formal introduction. We are the Raid Gang. Men and women drawn from every nation that would stand against you. And we've been given a mission.
We are going to steal every mark and pfennig you have.
Kick every goose step and ass we can find.
Make you a nation of widows.
And reduce your Reich to ashes.
Wait to get started. See you soon. Sincerely, Mrs. White.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Now, make sure that Mr. Hitler gets this message before dawn. Okay, here we are. Excellent. This is going to be fun.